точно си имам нещо, за което аз мисля много често.
Well, here, pardon, Australia has a very dark, terrible history with its indigenous people.
Държавата има много тъмна и тежка история.
And in recent years, the Prime Minister of Australia in 2008, Kevin Rudd, in recent years,
so in 2008,
the then Prime Minister, Kevin Rudd, made a formal apology on the behalf of the government of Australia, on behalf of all previous parliaments of Australia, to the indigenous people of the country for the suffering that they had experienced because of the acts of parliament.
Има предвид към кора на тези колеги, към на кого се извинява? Да, на корените
жители.
To the indigenous people as a whole, as a culture and history.
Да, хората като народ и култура в историята.
And he apologized on behalf of his own government, but also on behalf of all previous parliaments.
И направи извинение от името на неговото правителство, както и на тези, които
And he said two very important things. And I think they're very relevant both for the US right now.
Мисля, че двете са много релевантни за Америка.
And perhaps for Bulgaria as well. One of the things he said in that apology was that he and the government were giving this apology.
Едно от нещата, които той каза, е това, че той дава това извинение.
Without qualification. Unconditionally, without any conditions, without any excuses, for the past. And the second thing he said was, this should be only a first step for bringing all Australians together to move forward.
За да обедини всички жители на Австралия да се придвижат напред.
So not just an apology, an us and them apology, but
не просто едно извинение.
A sense that if some of this could be healed.
А извинение, което носи смисъл на това обществото да бъде излекувано.
And discussed very openly.
И всичко да бъде дискутирано много
отворено. Including the opening of many archives.